So in the funny fun, oh my gosh, I have another telephone I had to go back to because the other broke. But yeah, in a quick, what was the discussion? I was just discussing the keeping of the global economy to not be a letdown state, not to be a group of falls. You know, another region of the world just going kaplunk. We can't have this going on. And so when we're dealing with this, we're dealing with our own purchases, each one individual. So I believe we can maintain the entire world within its economy, to not have a fall, to not have the fall of a particular places such as Greece or China, because we can't right now. We can't ever lose China. We lose China, we lose ourselves. So we cannot lose any of these majors out there. So I believe, just as you're looking into your portfolio and you have maybe this particular sector and that, when they say, you know, you have to have your portfolio sector here, 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 and there, in like, the same at the groceries. I was actually frustrated there at this, I will say it, their Safeway, at the major grocery store. They're not supplying global products. I'm not seeing enough global products there, so I was a little upset at them that they're not doing this, because the global products are our safety, the United States' safety blanket. Do you understand? We must support those ones or we fall. It's just the way it goes. And so when we're looking at our particular budget, you know, each month, each day, whatever you're spending normally, looking at that budget, you have to work in your global budget. You know, you have to support also, you know, support Brazil, support Mexico, support England, support Italy. You know, you have to have this in your budget. So interestingly, I'm believing as time goes on, we can work out an algorithm. To get, you know, really, really budget planning, so you know that, you know, I have to have 33% exactly every month, and we maintain a beautiful economy around the world. And you know what that does? When we maintain a beautiful economy around the world, that means we do not have the riots, we don't have excessive thefts, we don't have excessive poverty, we save people from having terrible situations, medical, because they can afford it. We have all kinds of things that are, what do we call it, salvaged. Once we maintain this in some type of an algorithm, we can figure out, okay, in a typical person's budget, we must give, you know, from their monies. We have to give a certain amount to Ireland. We have to give a certain amount from our budget here in the United States to France. We must give a certain amount in our budget to Greece. And so when this particular number, I know it, I'm looking for the mathematicians out there in the colleges. I believe we can figure this out. I believe it is a numeration we can figure out. And if we have a steady, like, yes, you know, supporting these around the world, you know, then we do not have a fall, we do not have an economic collapse happening anywhere, you know, whether it's you're buying the foods, whether you're buying the technical products, whether you're buying the clothing, whether you're buying some other type of service industry, it's all happening. It's all happening, you know, buy from India, you know, you have to have India also in there. So you have to have all of these, and Africa, all of these, in Africa, my gosh, there's many, many, many countries of Africa, but yeah, that continent, you know, so you have that, yeah. So let's get into not just supporting America and walking into American patriotic capitalism. Because we cannot survive on our own. America, at this point in time, in this juncture, cannot survive on its own. I don't believe so. It spread it out itself out way too far. We are dabbled in so many places around the world that if it would be impossible to disassociate. So we need to have some kind of I know this is completely wrong and not the fair trade direction, and everybody wants it. We don't want this fair trade. We didn't want it, but it's just brought in all it's brought in now is we have to accept it. We have to accept that we are interlinked. We are interlinked like you cannot believe. Just like the man and woman who falls in love and they're the different races. We are this interlinked. We are this much interlinked, linked with the other politics, the other countries on the planet. So there. That's really all I'm trying to say is gosh dang it, yeah. I'm already gonna say 33% at least. 33%. That's my guess. My first instada. Yeah, 33% of your budget goes to products that are imported from other countries around the planet.